Hi, my name is Anders Wentzel, and in this video I will talk a little about the advantages of transitioning from regular SOLIDWORKS desktop to the 3DExperience SOLIDWORKS cloud solution. Whether you're using the common standalone or floating license type of SOLIDWORKS, you know the challenges with changing PCs. You either have to first deactivate your license and then activate it again on the other PC, which you probably, like me, sometimes forget, or you have to make sure you have a working connection to the license server, either by physically being at the company or connecting via a VPN tunnel. With 3DExperience SOLIDWORKS, these days are now behind you. This system uses user-specific licensing, meaning that once the license has been assigned to you, you can just log in from any PC capable of running SOLIDWORKS, install the software and start working, all without the fuss of managing licenses and VPN. For the CAD admin of the 3DExperience platform, managing licenses has never been easier. Just select the license to manage and either assign or remove it from a user. Easy as that. When talking about storage of data, you are probably already familiar with solutions like a local file library, a shared network drive in the company, or a PDM system. In either of these approaches, the need of some sort of hardware setup is apparent. Especially the shared network drive or PDM system is quite server and maintenance heavy. You need these physical things for the system to function. Well, this is now a thing of the past. With the 3DExperience platform, which is fully integrated into SOLIDWORKS, you have all your files securely stored in the cloud, right at your fingertips. Again, all you have to do is log into the platform and you're good to go, without the need of an elaborate server setup and silly VPN connections. Do you know the situation, and sometimes frustration, about working with an older version of SOLIDWORKS? Sometimes you have a workaround, a bug in an older version because your company can't just update to a newer version where this bug is fixed. Or you have some business partners working in a newer version than you, so you can't open their files. 3DExperience SOLIDWORKS fixes this issue for you. With this software, you will always have the newest version of SOLIDWORKS. And the best part is, it isn't even some major operation to update the system. All it takes is a few clicks and a waiting period of about one cup of coffee, and you're up and running again. Easy. Last but not least, the 3DExperience SOLIDWORKS is almost the same as SOLIDWORKS you already know and love. The only difference really being that the integration to the platform might make you work a bit more in the task pane, you know, the one in the right hand side of the screen, than you're used to, but basic functionality remains the same. So, it's very easy to jump in and start working securely without the need of getting acquainted to a whole new CAD system.